Stevens. Stevens with Maurice Blakeney holding. They tried a 56-yarder earlier in the game. The kick is up. It's long enough. And it's good. North Carolina on a 37-yard field goal. Make it 36 officially with 4:33 to play in the football game. And the Tar Heels take a 10-7 lead. 4.5 to go, folks, I guarantee you. We haven't heard the last from South Carolina. We'll be back with a kickoff after this.